Rishi Kulshresh, and well, for today's video, I am rather too excited and too pumped up. Now, before you make any guesses, no, this is not a birthday party setup. This is a setup for, as a tribute or as a congratulations from my sister and some friends for my university. So, after months of not knowing where I'm going, after months of not knowing whether I'll get a visa or not, I finally got my US visa. So yes, USA it is. I eventually decided that between the 20 universities in USA and UK where I had gotten in, I turned down all the other universities. I turned down even the Ivy League offer that I had, Columbia, and I am finally going with North Carolina State University in Raleigh. So that's what this is about. So today morning, I came back after taking a successful visa. A visa ka struggle, I think describe karne like nahi tha. The visa struggle went on for at least 4 to 6 weeks. No, actually 8 weeks. I created my account for visa on 28th April. That's when I kind of thought that I want to go to USA. I want to go to NC State, but it was after 2.5 months that I have my visa. So I came back today and my sister had kept this ready. North Carolina State University has the colors, the theme colors, red and white. So I'm going to be bleeding red and white, as one of the quotes here says. And there are such pretty cool, quotations that are there. I'm just so excited making this video because this is huge. I'm still really scared, still really nervous, but at least there's some certainty, and there's such a fancy certainty. I mean, come on, talk about having a fancy sister. But okay, coming to why I turned down the other universities. Now, this is a question that, I've been asked in my previous videos as well, as to why am I, where am I planning to go? And for the Columbia video especially that I posted, I got lots of questions about whether I'm going to Columbia or not. So, see, there are 3 to 4 reasons why I have picked this university and turned down all the other 20 plus options. I think some of them are, first, Raleigh is a very upcoming city. It's got lots of companies. Apple ka headquarter aane wala hai Raleigh mein. I thought, okay, a city jo bahut mehengi bhi nahi hai aur jahan pe tremendous growth opportunities bhi hai, that should be the right place for me. I think it's an hour long or an hour and a half long plane from New York. So, I mean, who knows, I might be in the streets of New York one day very soon. I don't know. The second reason is this culture. I'm crazy about red and white. So I think I might have just chosen NC State because of the theme colors. I don't think any pun intended here. I'm really crazy about the colors. But third, I really loved the culture of NC State. Yahan pe you can see Wolfpack written everywhere. So yeah, that's their mascot, Wolfpack, pack of the wolf. And they've got a really cool culture around it. For someone like me, jisko kabhi college life mili hi nahi, being in the university where I was, I didn't do much. So, I mean, of course, I wanted a really great college experience as well. So, I mean, in Raleigh, I'm going to be having a cheaper cost of living. I'm going to be having lots of companies around as well. And I'm going to be having a college which has got a great culture. The fourth and the final point, the obvious one I've kept for the last, is that I love the curriculum. Matlab engineering management program is what I'm going to be pursuing, and they've got such great diversity. There are 5 to 6 different streams which you can pick from, and you can customize your course. Aap koi bhi courses le sakte ho from engineering school and management school. So I mean, I know a lot of universities offer that, but the kind of customization that was available on this course, I think was the obvious choice why I had to take this one. But I still think red and white, the colors are the basic reason. But yes, I mean, if all goes well and as per plan, and if COVID stays under check, then yeah, by first week of August, I'm going to be in North Carolina studying in Raleigh and being a part of the wonderful Wolf Pack. So thanks again, my sister, for this wonderful decor. I had to share this good news with all of you as well, that yeah, I'm going to be a part of this pack of NC State University. And ek point bolna bhool gayi, I'm also getting a scholarship here. How did I forget this? I'm getting a leadership fellowship also. The amount of which is it's too soon to disclose that, because I'm not quite sure ki pure course ka mila ke how much will it end up being. But yeah, the scholarship was also one of the points. And yes, so well, let me know if you've got anything you want to ask, and I'm going to try to bring more videos. And yes, please have a great day, and thank you so much for watching the video.